guys, so after what felt like the longest red eye in history, I have arrived at my hotel. I wanted to give you a quick room tour. So it's just very basic. There's a little wardrobe, a desk, and there's actually two beds. I will obviously be sleeping in this one. And then a very small bathroom. But I wasn't expecting much, and it's clean, and that's really all that matters, so.
That's really unlucky because they killed three archbishops on that spot.
Were the crosses there?
Were the crosses, yeah. And the last one, they set him on fire.
Why did they kill them?
Because they were Catholics.
Oh.
And they wanted to be Catholic.
Oh.
And they would never renounce their gods, so they...
It leads into a prison. And it was like the last place that they would see daylight. So that it was like Bridgeside, like sighing as you go into prison.
Oh, and they would never see it again.
Yeah.
So.
Let's go past it and enter the area.
Yeah, like. Yeah.
The castle moat.
Oh, really?
So the castle walls would have like housed these buildings in it.
You get to like these turreted.
Okay.
But this would have been like a kind of wall.
So the water would have been where the road is.
Yeah.
Okay.
But they had to like kind of fill it up and get rid of it because they wanted to build.
Yeah.
But some of these buildings are absolutely ancient.